12. I just moved there, and Dan had been there for a long time, you know, grinding it out, and it was really just a random house party. And I actually lived about 10 minutes away from where he grew up. I lived in Pittsburgh for a little while, and just by chance, didn't meet Dan there, but I actually lived like right down the street from his house for like a year and a half. And then when I moved to Nashville, then I just, it was a random house party. It's crazy to look back now, you know, kind of full circle moments to be standing on stages like this and looking out and seeing a sold out crowd and thinking back to those times, you know, everything that had to happen for us to get where we are now, just randomly meeting at that party was just, it was supposed to happen. You know, I think everything happens for a reason, and it's hard to not believe that when we look back on our career and see all the what seems like random events that led us here.